So yeah, weighing out the coffee. 18 grams I use as a general rule. Then put 18.3 grams into the coffee grinder because you always lose a bit. Then weigh my quarter filter. So I've lost 0.2 of a gram. Distribute the coffee. Get rid of the excess 0.1. Run a bit of water through as it gets super heated in the group head here. I do a 2-to-1 ratio, so I've got 18 grams of coffee going in and looking at 36 grams coming out. This is where it all goes wrong. Latte art, I've never seen that.